about Wang?
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons, too? I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Come on!
Any more ugly, I'm gonna have to start killing you blindfolded.
price for me?
Shit.
Fuck off! I hate it when they do that. Killing? Well, okay. Looks like this isn't your month. Cutting up thugs with their faces so ugly, stomping on demons who aren't all that snuggly, shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things! Drop something. Oh, it's your dignity. Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going.
Too slow.
Nice work. You deserve a hand for that.
Oh, look. Here's one someone's not using anymore.
Mushiheika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate. Hello? Jesus, this a party or was there a toxic spill?
Perhaps you will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
Or you'll get your chance.
I see.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fix my car a few dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
The birthday girl. Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Ah, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
Whoa, rewind. Zilla? Orochi-Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay, then. Take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage. I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. Want to see her?
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, it beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
Started to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money. Welcome to the shiny, happy future. Hey, 1 out of 3 ain't bad. It's just so hard to find a good forger these days.
Access denied.
Note to self, kill your fucking forger.
Yeah! Kizuna. Remind you that I am neither a dictator.
Futuria. Locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Ah, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Come now. Calm yourself, my dear. Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit. This is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Flies. Carry on. The stench of death.
Oh my. Now this is getting interesting.
Aw, shit.
Bulldoze bodies. Open sores. Dismember children.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
Thank you.
You know what's funny?
You're full of holes.
Zero, one, one, two, three, five, eight, 13.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to...
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. Indokafi Boshina.
God damn, girl. Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! All right, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-face eating. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck, Zilla. This place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen. Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box. Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
Smith! Kamiko! What happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul? Seriously? I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
Shit, it's blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit.
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh... Right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
Nothing says stopping power like a portable cannon. Whoa!
so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
Ha! All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids. Hey, what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Well, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Thank you.
Lo Wang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it, you pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful though, the pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey dudes, we're going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff. How's it hanging?
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cut.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
That demon's name is Larry?
Wow, his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
sweet car.
Is this our only transportation option?
Why, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What? Teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
Oh, boss's daughter, huh? Must be nice.
Oh yeah, it's great. You don't get a childhood and you never see your dad.
Well, I'm sure he's a busy guy, but I bet he dotes on you.
Wouldn't know. Never met the guy.
Doesn't he live around here?
Apparently.
His criminal masterminds don't make the best parents.
Mamushi Hoka says it's a security precaution. A lot of people want him dead, I guess.
How about you?
I don't care that he's alive.
Well, he got you a pretty nice birthday gift.
He did? What was it?
Some kind of amulet-looking thing.
Well, does it do anything?
I have no idea.
You are beyond useless. Will you ask Smith next time you see him?
Oh yeah, sure. I'll put it on my to-do list.
Ready to kill some fuck faces?
Drop something.
Oh, it's your dignity.
Mm.
nothing like it.
Thank you.
hidden way. Good. What did you do for Zilla?
I'm a scientist. I worked in his chi physics lab.
Oh, I see. Like on, chi engines and stuff?
I actually helped him invent chi engines.
No shit. I'm surprised Zilla didn't consider you more valuable.
Oh, he knew my value. Treated me like a golden goose.
Until you laid just the golden egg he was looking for?
Something like that.
What was that stuff Zilla shot you up with?
It's an experimental compound I've been working on.
What's it do?
At low doses, it acts like a recreational drug. Elicits euphoria, mild hallucinations, anxiety release, dependency.
Huh. Sounds just like Shade.
Shade?
Yeah, you know, that new junky shit.
I don't spend much time with junkies.
What's it do at high doses?
Above 0.05 grams per 10 pounds of body weight, the drug produces visions.
You mean like maybe our universe is just one cell of a giant alien, or how do you throw away a garbage can?
More like, how do you reverse engineer the human biome to create implantable machines that can run off of endogenous cellular energy?
Oh, like that.
Like that.
So what did you see?
Today? Nothing. Or if I did, I can't remember it.
He was saying some pretty messed up stuff.
Yeah, well, no one's ever been given a dose that high before.
Yeah, well, I can tell you from experience that Zilla's not such a fan of having ex-employees running around. Most evil geniuses are that way.
An evil genius is still a genius. Even when he was firing me, he was doing science.
Great. Now we know what to put on your headstone.
You mind keeping your blood to yourself, please?
Together, man.
Chump. Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Refreshing. Die.
so weird having you in my head.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I guess it's more like deja vu.
You did something like this before.
It was slightly different, but I had a helper in my head for a while. It was aggravating at first too, but eventually we became friends.
Wonderful. I'm living with a schizophrenic.
And not just any schizophrenic. A highly trained and heavily armed schizophrenic.
Well, if you're gonna go, go big, I guess.
Always. You've got... Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Lo Wang. I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can.
The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right, what is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material that...
Just let him talk!
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.
Thank you.